Parliament somehow wasn't going to be able to discuss, debate, question issues around...